Guys, welcome to KK Java Tutorials. In this video of MS Excel sheet, we will learn within the Excel how we can make text alignment and how we can make use of the indent option in MS Excel sheet. Yeah, so if you go to the home tab, within the home tab we have alignment section, and within the alignment section if you want to align your text, then these are the options we have. Apart from that, we have extra two option. These two option which helps us to indent our text as well, right? So let's start with alignment. So these are the alignment option we have. Let's say I want to apply alignment on the selected text. Let's say I have selected this table name cell, and we want to give this table name as a left alignment. So simply this is the option which gives you facility to align your text left. So here you can see table name is left alignment. If you want right, then right, and if you want to do it center, then center, right? So this is the alignment. Now let's say I want to increase length of or height of this cell, table name cell. I am going to height is going to increase, right? So now name of the table is aligned on the bottom. I want to put in the center, then that's what these three options we have. This is a top alignments, this is a center, and this is the bottom. So center looks like a good, right? So that's what these six alignment text alignment options we have. Let's say I want to alignment a table header name as a right alignment. So simply you can do something like this, right? If you want to alignment your table data, here you can see all the names are left alignment, but age and salary numbers are basically right alignment. If you want to put all alignments in the left, then simply select the data in the table and click on the left alignment, and here you can see all the data has been left alignment. Apart from that, how we can make use of this indent option, right? So here increase indent, and this is the decrease indent, right? So let's say here I have selected basically center alignment, right? And here is the center alignment, and this is the middle. So here our name of the table starts from here, but I want to put I want to start name of the table from here itself, right? Where name column ends, right? How we can do that? So that's what we have. So let's say if you do left alignment, then right alignment, then center alignment. Even though I have given the center alignments name, this name of the table starts from here, but I want to start from here, then how we can do that? And that's what we have, this indent option. If you click on the indent, then if you click over here, then you can in every click you can see name of the table is moving towards right, right? And here now my name came over here, right? And if you save here, down as per our desire, you can put your table name on the particular position, right? So that's what we have a use of alignment and indent option in the Excel sheet. I hope you enjoy learning this video. If you really like this video, then hit on the like button. Didn't subscribe KK Java Tutorial till yet, then please go ahead and subscribe it, guys. Big thank you for watching this video, and see you there in the next video tutorial.